His next song is one of my own, and I wrote it back when I was a young man with long hair, and my two biggest fears at the time were pets and the barbershop. And I was worried that my wife was going to, well, my girlfriend at the time, now my wife, was going to start running a zoo. But it's all worked out. Anyway, here we go.